Continuing where we left off when I died. Ooh. That creeps me out. Where do I go? Well, not that door. Cause it can... Oh, it's me. Okay. How do we get in? We've been in there before. Why have we not been? I'm just gonna go around every wall. The hell? Oh, there it is.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Locked. No way. So we have to go back out. Something's gotta be open now. Ah. Not here. Gives me the creeps.
What the...
Jessica!
Come here!
Jess! Hey!
Quick!
The light of light?
Jessica! Can you hear me?
been shed on me, thy presence bright. I need not fear if thou art near. Wake, the day is done. O God, the sun, look down upon thy little one. O light of light, keep me this. Thy presence bright. I need not fear if thou art near. Thou art my savior, kind and dear. Quick, the day is done. O God, the sun, look down upon thy little one. O light of light, keep me this night, and shed round me thy presence bright. I need not fear if thou art near. Thou art my savior, kind and dear. Quick, the day is done. O God, the sun, look down upon thy little one. O light of light, keep me this night, and shed round me thy presence bright. I need not fear if thou art near. Thou art my savior, kind and dear. Quick, the day is done. O God, this way, Blake.
Jess, are you there?
Climb down here. This guy's got it's this way. Let's just keep going this way. I put a midget fag. I don't know how to deal with him.
Lake. Get to the other side of the lake.
I'm gonna need a boat. Where am I gonna find a boat? Supposed to be the water movement, or whoa, what the fuck? Just something else.
How am I gonna get across that lake?
Gotta be a boat of some kind. Let me just reload my battery. Let's just go to the objective. Did we get rid of Grandma Max? the freaking pickaxe. Cause I don't like to see her again. I hate it. Oh, they'll take like 7 guys.
What the fuck?
What?
Tower. A radio tower or microwave relay. Civilization, maybe. For a second, I was dumb enough to think I might not die.
Scared for a bit. Come on. Come on. Go! It's not gonna give me a cause. What the? No, let's keep going this way. Let's go straight. It's like super quiet, but it's like. Like, why is it so quiet? Why didn't he not wait? And how long does night last for? Jesus. Oh, come on. I don't even know where I'm going. Keep going straight. Keep going straight. Keep going straight. Is he going straight? Where you at? Oh! What the fuck?
These are signs. The apocalypse. I hope to God I'm just losing my shit.
Fishes are dying. No, 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 no. Oh, what the fuck? Swim up, swim up. No. What the heck is that? Oh, it's the. Tentacle guy with like 7 arms. Get on the back. Come on, come on, come on. Almost there. Ah, tentacle guy creeps me out. Oh, I'm almost there. Stay on this side. Don't do anything. Why is it speeding up?
Excuse for a boat. Come on. Come on. Ha! Shit! Come on. Come on. Ha! Shit! Come on. Come on. Those are the ones. They took Lynn. I'm close. I'm almost there, Lynn. Cult monks are dead. Those good Christians. Because God said she had to die. Heretics, they want her to have the baby. Despite God, what will they do when there's no baby?
Yeah.
I have to... Jesus. Lynn! I'm coming.
It's like 7,000 bodies. There's a lot of bodies. Move! Oh my god. We're going super slow because, you know, he's like, might as well not paddle faster. It's a good idea to paddle as slow as I'm. No. Go as fast as you can so you can get out of here faster. Be into the tsunami or what? How long is this frickin' water pipe, dude? This is longer than the frickin' first one. That was meant to happen, I don't know.
Shit! Shit, the raft! At least they'll be there.
We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go.
There. The raft.
Let me.
Oh!
I don't know what happened. I'm just...
Okay. I'm still not dead. Okay, the raft couldn't have gone far. I can still make it.
When they change the lighting.
There. The raft. I can just... cross.
Oh. I had to go across here. I didn't need to jump off like a retard. Okay.
Motherfucking no.
I'm across now. Oh. Come on. There we go. Let's get back on the raft before any. Whoa, let's go. Come on, bro. Move it, bro. Gotta go. Okay, we're good. Oh, this is so difficult. This doesn't make it go any faster. Come on. I'm stuck. Oh my. Yo, you gotta be kidding me. I'm stuck. Like legit, I'm stuck. I cannot move. No. Oh, oh. Yeah. Still good. Just let it drift.
There's the mine.
Come on, let's go.
What are they doing to her?
Supposed to be you.
Somebody's mother? Call me the father, but I'm not.
Crazy. supposed to be a boss battle? Pretty weird boss battle, but... where do I go? Legit, I'm like scared. Let's check the exit, see if we can get out of there. Boys. I need batteries, dude. Coming. Freaking tentacle face. Oh, he's going that way. Run! Oh god! He's so creepy. He looks so disgusting. Holy frick, how am I supposed to do this, dude? Could either just say lock. Thanks for the battery.
Fuck!
Help me! Wait! Wait! No! 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 No!
I want to see who's... See what's going after. I know it's the tentacle monster, but I want to know if it's like.
What the fuck?
I know it's like the tentacle monster, but like. I want to see if it's like a priest or something.
The mine entrance is usually on the top floor.
Okay. So point it out. Thank you.
To get her back before the enemy cracks her womb. But they...
Wait, Lynn? Have you seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out. We have to leave. We have to go.
Damn, wait. Come on. Alright, this is where I'm gonna end it. See you guys in the next part. Peace.